Everybody, since I've been up here, we have laughed at some awful things. People being attacked. Girls who cut themselves. Uno. And I want to mention I made you laugh at all of those disgusting, horrific, terrible topics without using the F word. Thank you. It's because I have integrity. And I don't spice up my act with salty language. Aren't you tired of that filth? It's everywhere now, everywhere. Do you realize that you can't even get on the internet, on the World Wide Web, online, and find a nice adult film where a man and another man and a woman and a man and a woman have consensual sex, probably, in front of a camera without one of the five spewing out profanities? It's disgusting, all of it. It's all F me and my A and S on my chest. I hate it. You know, I'd like to sit down with my niece and nephew and watch a nice orgy flick without turning them into potty mouths. Is that so much to ask? America, where is the FCC when you need them? I tell these kids, I say, look, Jenna, Jameson, if you're ever doing... get into pornography, it helps the jokes. If you're ever doing what that woman is doing, hanging upside down, nude from a stripper pole, manually stimulating two men while orally gratifying a third, each one of the guys with a finger inside of you like they're fighting for the last tic-tac at the bottom of a wet pocket. And in that moment of ecstasy, you listen to Uncle Tooth Fairy. In that moment of ecstasy, you cream yourself non-dairy and then moan through the leather zipper mask, taking the Lord's name in vain. Well, then you're going straight to heck. I love how some of you hopped on board for the verbal irony in that joke. And some of you just laughed at Tic Tac. It's a two-tier show, I promise you.